Nazi Germany. The final push into the heart of darkness. The SOE had recruited the six of us under my command for one reason. To retrieve files on the top secret Project Phoenix, the last gasp of the Third Reich. A coalition of Allied commandos thrown together and aimed at where our enemy was most vulnerable. This was meant to be our first and only mission.
Jerry out, I bet Petrova takes the other. Save some for us, Novak!
So much for our secret mission!
Looks like we're doing this the hard way. Get on the other train and flank those crowds!
Mission.
Looks like we're doing this the hard way. Get on the other train and flank those crowds.
trap! This is the stuff. Hold up. This is going swimmingly so far.
Well, we didn't come here for Sunday dinner.
Get him up! Get the cover! How many fucking Jerrys are on that train?
Screw this. I'm going to the roof.
There's no cover up there.
He's not this thing.
In the truck!
Now this!
What the bloody hell is he doing? Get him some kills!
Heads up!
Woohoo!
Clear out the other train!
Close to the engine car.
Better hurry. The map said these tracks are gonna split.
Of course they are.
Thank you.
goddamn half track! Watch that machine gun!
I'm gonna flank it!
It's your uncle.
Fuck me dead. Now that we've been properly shot at, might the officer in charge tell us what the hell we're doing here?
That submarine base is our final stop. Once we're in, we move to secure the objective.
He wants us to secure it, but he won't tell us what it is.
Kingsley's been dancing around that since the get-go. This ain't just another Easter egg hunt, is it?
Yeah, mate, what's the bloody story?
We don't quite know.
You mean the SO fucking E doesn't quite know?
You know what? I'm gonna go pull the brakes.
All we have is a name. Phoenix.
Oh, so we got no idea what we're up against.
That's the mission. To find out. SOE says the Krauts are moving something big out of Germany. Could be a document stash. The holiest of holies. We are here to pinch it.
If this is so important, why did they not send an army?
They did. There's six of us.
Mate, we're not from the same army. Hell, we're not even from the same continent.
Quiet! Get back!
Why were we chosen for this fucking suicide mission?
Brass handpicked six specialists to hit the Krauts fast and get away clean. An army can't do that. Too loud. Too slow.
Which is right. They won't see us coming. In and out with those papers before they know it. Do we understand the plan?
I shoot Nazis. They die. That's my plan.
The entrance is past the railing, just across these tracks.
Let's get those papers before Jerry's any wiser.
I'll cover you from this boxcar.
Christ! I hate dogs!
Let's get it done. Take them out.
Move on!
by a bloody train!
This boxcar.
Christ! Hate dogs!
Let's get it done. Take them out.
Train.
Jackson, get the door! We missed a hell of a party. Looks like they left in a hurry.
Phoenix, we must be close.
Not for long. Krauts are moving their stash onto a sub. See that lot lugging that chest? I bet you London to a brick. That is what we're after.
So what are we waiting for?
Time to bring the heavy stuff.
Now we're talking.
Wait. We can't go in loud.
Arthur?
Whatever's in those papers is the best kept secret in the Third Reich. And the Krauts kept them here. In the arse end of nowhere.
So what?
It makes no sense. It's like leaving the crown jewels on the front porch.
With hardly anyone watching them. The entire German army should be guarding this place.
We're not the only ones who don't know what Phoenix is.
You're saying Nazis are keeping secrets from Nazis?
I'm saying the ones in charge of the secrets are the most dangerous.
Yeah, that's why we brought the guns, to shoot them.
Are we done here? Those papers are about to piss off out of Germany.
You three, take the catwalk and make your bloody noise. Buy us time. Webb, Novak, you're with me. We'll take the boat.
Let's go.
Hurry it up, soldier!
We'll cover you from the catwalk.
And look for a way out of this truck. Don't shoot us, or we'll leave without you.
At least there's not a minefield this time.
The Jerries are getting away. Keep pushing.
Enemy sniper.
We're close.
Our squad are on the catwalk.
I see them. Watch your fire. Ah!
We're going aboard.
Good luck, kids. I'll find us a way out of here.
There's the hatch. This is it, lads.
Let's find that crate and get out of here. Richard, watch our backs. No back. You take the lead. Hold it straight ahead. Watch for ricochet. Open. Stay close. Tossing grenade. There's the box. Novak, got a safe cracker. Do the honors, will you?
Arthur, the sirens have stopped. That can't be good.
We gotta move. Now, Novak, help me.
Oh. An Ivan? Bratungulus. Australia. And also,
you. Get on with it.
How delightful, yeah. You think you're British?
A Cambridge man, through and through.
So, you know better than to ruin a man's evening. Beethoven's Fourth Sonata has exquisite, but demanding passages that deserve my full attention. Unlike you. Does the Negro give orders in English too? And do you follow them?
Sie wissen, wie es ist, von einem schwarzen Befehler entgegenzunehmen.
Er spricht auch Deutsch! Please, proceed.
Your Rhineland accent. You must be from Neustadt. During the occupation, you saw French soldiers who looked like me carry guns in your streets. Marry your women. That's what I hear when you speak German.
Charming.
We thrashed you once. Hear those bombs? That's us, thrashing you again.
Thrashing. Thrashing. What an interesting choice of words.
I told you already. Get on with it.
Yes. That's what you want. To sacrifice yourself. To be a leader. I am not here to give you what you want. Quite the contrary.
To give you mortals what you say not deserve.
Dispose of that. Put the rest in the truck.
Fucking scavengers! Get your hands off me, son!
Novak. Jesus Christ.
People die.
People die when command fucks up.
How exactly is this Arthur's fault?
This is on him. And on Wade. That bastard abandoning his team.
Well, you're right about Wade. If he shows his face again, I'll bloody kill him myself.
Oh yes, let's keep blaming each other instead of the Germans.
Наше эго сегодня сильнее пострадалов.
Is that supposed to impress me?
Relax.
It does not matter. Freisinger is going to kill us all.
Freisinger?
The Nazi. The one who killed Novak.
Old friend of yours, is he?
We have history.
Oh yeah? What kind
of history? Forget Freisinger. Arthur will get us out of this.
What? Because he's your mate?
He wasn't always. But I've seen him in action.
You lose men. That's war. Sometimes the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. to learn what it's like to lose men. To have them die trusting you. And there's only one way to learn that lesson. First time I did was on D-Day.
All right, lads, listen up! We've got until dawn to achieve our objective. And it seems like the crowds already know we're coming. Now we've got one chance to demolish the coastal artillery. But if we don't, the invasion tomorrow will fail. Now I trained you all for this. Let's not let the Navy show us up. So take the casemates, blast the artillery, and fire your flares to let the Navy know the job's done. All right, this is it. You know the drill. Stand up! Hook in! Stand by! See you on the ground!
Oh.